I came up with another video which you have requested. So many of you have requested me to make one video basically on a comparison how it looks like after your first increment when you get. So as a fresher, when you joined Infosys, okay, so I am assuming that whoever is watching is either you are preparing for Infosys or you already cleared this Infosys interview as and placement round. Now you are waiting for your joining. Okay, so many of you have asked me to discuss those Infosys ladder, how ladder looks like when you joined as a fresher, and then the of course your compensation increment, how much your compensation you get after your first increment. So yeah, so I'm not going to waste any time about all these Infosys and their history, as well as you know how company gives you benefits and all those things. So you can refer, go through our internet and check those things. So let's jump to the ladder. So before this, if you are preparing for this Infosys, then I think you can go prepare from this site, say Bullseye or India Wix and Geeks for Geeks, of course, for your programming skills. So for us, or when I was preparing, I think for programming we prepared from this one very legendary book, Let Us See, and I think this is more than enough. But again, for your quant and all this thing, if you are preparing, then I think Hit Bullseye is very much, I think, sufficient. So I have used this website for preparation, so maybe you can also refer, otherwise that's fine, or wherever you are getting those preparation content, you can prepare for that. So let's jump to this. I think my screen is lagging a little bit. Okay, yeah, so let's say now you are joining Infosys as a fresher. So you will get their 4 to 5 months training, and after this training your probation period will start for 1 year. So there is, of course, you will have to sign one bond paper, and within that bond period you cannot leave, otherwise you will have to pay the bond compensation. So that is there, otherwise yeah. And after that completion of your probation period, so during your training period, your commission somewhere it will be around 23,000, and after that completion you will be promoted to system engineer role, and your job will be confirmed after completing the probation period. And after 1 year you will be promoted to SSC, senior system engineer. Now so after this your compensation growth, so if you see how Infosys as an organization gives hike, so it starts from 3% to 5%, and then 6 to 7%, then 8 to 10%. For a outstanding performer, it gives somewhere around 12 to 15% hike annually. And then after this SSC role, you will be promoted after 1.5 to 2 years, somewhere it takes, to technology analyst, and there you get a 20% hike. So okay, so let's not bore you on this. Okay, so this was the basically Infosys ladder, and you can see how your basically growth will looks like. Okay, so now let's jump to the compensation part. So yeah, so I think I have uploaded one video when you join. I think something is okay, just give me a second guys. I think it is, yeah, so you can see this compensation part. So I have uploaded one compensation that was before hike or increment, so you can check that as well. So this is after one hike, you can see the basic salary 19,040 rupees, and the HRA and then LTA and then bonus, everything including, you can see the net gross is 34,662, and the net pay is, you know, after deduction of PF contribution and all, after this is first increment, so this is 31,927. So I counted, I mean, I calculated I got somewhere around 9 to 10% hike. So yeah, that's so you can see this how compression looks like after your first increment. So yeah, so you can compare how all these sections have increased from the previous one, the basic salary, HRN, everything. So thank you guys, if you really enjoyed, and or if you want any other information, you can comment down, and meanwhile you can subscribe this channel. Thanks.